You know, it is quite the crying shame in this country. We go to a nice, wholesome family place, and there's anti-Semitic images and structures such as this one.
Oy vey.
I reckon one of these would sell for about 50, maybe 60 in the black market.
Oy vey.
And just God's chosen people.